recorded about 10 years ago. He just put it on his recent record. I miss him, I wish he was here. He's doing okay. And send this out to you, Seth. This is all about perspective. Sometimes the further away you get from something, the more clearly you see it. This song is called To the Light. I've heard it sing. The earth looks peaceful when it's seen from outer space. Such a pretty place, you and me, how we hear the wisdom of the crickets in the night, singing out of sight from way down here. Way down here, where there's only but a wall. Why can't we just try? There's 100 billion galaxies of them lighting up the night for you and me. Just as peaceful as the earth from outer space, living in a place of harmony. Harmony. Oh, such a lovely sound. Why can we put one another down? Just consider that there is no wrong or right. And consider that there is no black or white. There are always shades of gray to help us find our way to the light. To the light. I've heard it said, every culture has a history in stone. Dancers of their own, they like to do. Wouldn't you like to be accepted just the way you are? Is that really hard to see? Couldn't we find a way to understand and blow away that line in the sand? Just consider that there is no wrong. And consider that there is no black or white. There are always shades of gray to help us find our way to the light. To the light. The earth looks peaceful when it's seen from outer space. Such